My name is Rosemary Hovatkaro, and I'm originally from Papua New Guinea. I've been studying at the University of Canberra, and I've been studying a Master's of International Development. I've had two motivations to come here and study. The first one was actually my late mom's dream. So she died 3 years ago, and one of her aspirations was for one of her kids to get a master's degree. And so I decided to take that upon myself and come and do a master's degree in her honor. The other one was the glass ceilings I continuously hit while working in the industry I do. There was a lack of diversity in terms of the recruitment, and so I decided to go ahead and challenge it by coming and getting a qualification here. So I'm going to have a different approach when I go home. I'm going to be more assertive in what I do, and I'm going to be in a position of influence. So I'm hoping to influence a lot of the program designs. The best things about studying at the University of Canberra is because it's a tiny university. You get to speak with the conveners more than often, and you get to see what they're researching, and you get to reflect on what they're doing as well. So I've built a lot of networks. When I went down to Melbourne, I've met the Association of Professional Evaluators. I've met with the Vice President there, and I've met with a lot of business partners here in Canberra whilst being one of the student reps on the Congress. The highlight of it was traveling across Australia. I've enjoyed every bit of it, hiring out a car, traveling to the little towns here in Australia. The scenery's changed over a 6-hour period. I think I made the right decision by studying here. I could have gone to America for a Fulbright scholarship, and I decided not to. And I took on Australia's scholarship simply because of the proximity to my country. I know the Australian people much more now, and I think that's a better link than to have gone to the US.